Well, it's springtime in Oklahoma and North Texas, and usually that means severe weather. And unfortunately, it looks like we're entering a more active period for severe weather as we head toward the weekend and then the early part of next week. This briefing was recorded around 2 o'clock on Thursday, April 21st, to give you an idea of what we're looking at as far as the severe weather potential over the next several days. It looks like our first opportunity for severe thunderstorms will be over northern Oklahoma on Sunday afternoon and evening. We could see strong, maybe some severe thunderstorms north of a line from maybe Woodward over toward Chandler or Stillwater on Sunday afternoon. Main threat from these storms would be large hail and damaging wind gusts. Tuesday is the day that we're most concerned about at this point. We're seeing ingredients that could be coming together on Tuesday that we typically see with some of our bigger severe weather events, where we have lots of severe thunderstorms and maybe even tornadoes. It's impossible at this point to give any details about where the highest risk would be, or who might see tornadoes or who may not see tornadoes. Right now, anybody that's in or near the yellow shaded area on the map should just be weather aware. You should be paying attention to the weather and start thinking about Tuesday. Do you have any plans on Tuesday? Where will you be on Tuesday? Because Tuesday could be one of those days where we really, really need to be paying extra attention to the weather. We're still looking at details, and this could change as we get closer to the date, but right now we're just telling you that it's possible that we could see significant severe weather on Tuesday. So what do you do with that information? Well, use the weekend as a time to just be sure that you're ready for severe weather. Whether we're talking about storms on Sunday or Tuesday or next Friday, we all need to be doing this anyway. We need to be sure that we're ready for severe weather because it's going to happen sooner or later. And the more that you prepare in advance, the easier it's going to be for you to do the right thing when it counts, to protect your family and to have an overall calmer experience. So be sure that you've got a flashlight. Be sure that your family knows about the plan and what to do in the case of a tornado or severe weather. Do you have a weather radio? Maybe it's a good time to run out and pick up a weather radio this weekend. We really want people to have at least three ways to get a warning, all during the springtime. So these are good things to think about as we head through the weekend and into the early part of next week. The forecasters at the National Weather Service office in Norman are at work 24 hours a day, every single day of the year, and they will be watching the weather for you from now through the first part of next week and beyond. weather.gov/Norman is our webpage, and that's always the most up-to-date source of weather information, graphics, forecasts, and outlooks. You can also follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more information, but know that we're watching this very carefully. We think you should be watching it carefully, too, for what could be a significant severe weather event early next week.